Matthew, Mark, who's the other one? Luke, you should know that one. And John, right? Those are the four gospel writers. And right now we're listening to Mark. And you know what Mark, Jesus is telling us every for the last 3 weeks? You know who he keeps pointing out? No, well, yeah, disciples, but yeah, my
God.
He keeps pointing out God, but you know what he tells everybody that they should be like? They should be like children. He's especially pointing out children as extra special people. Do you think that you guys are extra special people? I do too. I think you're very extra special people. And God wants everybody to be like you guys, like children. No pressure there.
Everybody wants God. Jesus wants us to be
not childish, not behaving and not like adults. So I'm going to tell you what else he says for us to do. He tells us to love. The number one commandment. Yes,
Zachary.
He just wants to say hi. Everybody. And this is from Mark 2. Okay, this is a picture of Jesus. Okay? Right? And who's he got here?
Children.
Kids. Yes. And who do you think that an elder it is? An old man might be an elder, and it could maybe be Moses and maybe it's God. Let's see what the story says. Sometimes it seems like there are so many rules. It's often hard to know which ones are most important. In Jesus' time, people argued about which rule was most important to God. One of the elders, bent over with age and wisdom, heard Jesus teaching his followers. The elder thought to himself, wow, that guy really knows what he's talking about. Well, you would think that Jesus would know what he was talking about, wouldn't you? The elder leaned on his cane, that's it, and scratched his white hair. You seem very wise. Tell me, the elder said, what is the most important rule of all? There are two, Jesus replied. Jesus replied, the first is to love God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. And the second is to love everyone as much as you love yourself. Wow, that should keep us pretty busy, huh? That's a toughie. But that's what Jesus said, isn't it? It's hard. Yeah. The elder God, if you were right, he said, the greatest gift we can offer God is to love him and love his children. And that doesn't mean just children. That means all of us are God's children, right? Okay, so here's our prayer. Dear God, fill me with